Don't skip this crucial step when installing your thru-axles. I learned this the hard way. I didn't grease my thru-axle 6 months ago. As a result, it got completely stuck in the hub. No matter how hard I hit it or how much penetrant oil I use, it just won't budge. So save yourself the headache and make sure you grease those thru-axles.